love, feel iron and feel no love in this. What fray was here, yet tell me not. For I have heard it all. Here's much to do with hate, but more with love. Why then, O brawling love, O loving hate, O anything of loving fire? Heavy lightness, serious vanity, the shaped chaos of well-seeming forms, dost thou not laugh? See how she leans her cheek upon her hand. Oh, that I were a glove upon that hand, that I might touch that cheek. Crazy stalker fan. Crazy hot stalker fans. Oh, fuck it, I'm too horny to concentrate. Pick up. You've got to help. There's a girl in danger.
Of course we'll help, sir. What makes you think she's in danger?
I've seen something. On her phone, she sent me a picture and now she won't answer. There's someone in her house.
What's the young lady's address?
I don't know. I barely know her. We've just started texting each other. Her name is Eve.
No address?
No. Wait. If I give you a phone number, can you do a reverse lookup and send a car around?
Are you sure this is an emergency?
Yes! Of course I am. Look, her name is Eve. There's someone in her house and now she won't answer.
Okay,
wait, I have to look it up.
Sir? Sir, please give me the details I have requested and we'll try and respond.
No, this is not a prank call. Does this sound like a fucking prank call? Someone is trying to kill me. You need to send help.
What's your address, sir?
15, Jalan Mutiara, PJ.
Let me check. There's a car about 10 minutes away from you.
Well, get them to hurry the fuck up.
Yes, sir. Now please just lock all the doors and windows in tight.
Okay. Okay, you better hurry or else I'm gonna die. Fuck are you? Leave me alone, I've called the police!
Who are you? I've got a knife.
And lips owe you the doors of breath, sealed with a righteous kiss. A dateless bargain to engrossing death. And thus, with a kiss, he dies.
Well done, man.
Thank you, my wonderful audience. Your credit cards have been charged. Check the usual link for our next performance. Good night. Parting is such sweet sorrow that I shall say good night till it be morrow.